Hey guys, how's it going? I want to welcome you back to the channel. I really appreciate you guys stopping by. Today's an awesome day. It's the giveaway for the Tactical Survival Stocking. Oh yeah, we got it right here. Look at this thing. It's fully loaded. You guys have all seen the prizes in it. I'll name off a couple of the prizes that are on the outside and the inside right now. You got the ferro rod, you got the striker. You got the American flag, glow-in-the-dark Velcro patch. You got the bullet lanyard right here. So you can use that for a zipper tie on a sweatshirt or any old place you want to use it. And then right here, you got the compass. And you can attach a bottle to this, attach it to your pack, to your belt loop, wherever you prefer. You got the Altoids tin with the Ranger bands on it, with the fat lid and the Maya dust in it. Okay, and the inside right here, let's just show you a couple of the prizes on the inside. You got the 5.3 pepper spray right here, okay? And then the big prize inside the stocking is gonna be your SE knife right here. So you're going to be receiving that, and then also I do have some flint rock, a little canister to make char cloth or what have you, whatever you want to put in there. So you got a lot of good prizes in the tactical stocking. But I want to tell you that Jana could not be here today. She had to go into a store. There was a problem today. It's raining heavy, so had to deal with a leakage problem behind one of her coolers in the store. So she wants to wish all you guys a very Merry Christmas. You'll see her in many of other videos that we have coming up. I want to thank everyone that got into our giveaway. We really appreciate you guys. There wasn't too many this year that have entered our giveaway. We're only looking at like 19 people. So maybe people are busy for Christmas. They're out shopping, getting their trees, getting their decorations all hung and all that good stuff. But there was some outstanding videos out there, really cool videos. And actually a lot of guys had a couple videos with SE knives in them, you know, made in the U.S. There was a couple other videos out there that all the videos are outstanding, but I'm just naming a couple that really stuck in my head. Couple guys broke their tools and things like that. So that's the reason why I wanted all you guys to get outside, is to test out any piece of survival gear or tactical gear, bushcraft, what have you, camping gear. It could have been first aid, whatever. You know, it's an easy list to go through to test out all your equipment outside. So right now, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna zoom the camera down here, and we're gonna be drawing the numbers, of course, through random.org. But first, I'm gonna be showing you the list. And then we're going to be picking the lucky winner. Good luck to all you. And have a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And stay tuned for the end, too, of the video. Watch the whole video. I would appreciate that very much. And don't forget to click like, comment, and wish everyone on YouTube, in the YouTube community, a very Merry Christmas. So let's get down to the bench and see who got in the giveaway. The giveaway right here, we got 1 through 19. Like I said, we only had 19 contestants in the giveaway. If you do win this prize, PM me your address as soon as possible. I'll get it shipped out to you right away. So contestant number 1 right here is Mr. Mega Fred Zeppelin. Number 2, Bill Gowdy. 3, Frog Tax Sanctuary. 4, Dino. 5, Tack Hill. 6, Nathan 40717, Live for Wild. 8, Kevin's Adventures. 9, 3D Outdoors. 10, The Doghouse Outdoors. 11, Rick Harris. 12, Knob Tactical. 13, Shalisa Shell. Okay, 14, The Weekend Hiker. 15, Grant Hubbard. I'm sorry about that, buddy. 16, Aaron Nelson. 17, K-Bar User. 18, Joseph Russell. And 19, Crockett Outdoors. So what we're going to be doing is we're going to be zooming up to random.org right here, okay? So let's get this focused in for you guys real closely. Let's get in there. It's picking up now, isn't it? Getting in there. Up. Sorry about the focus problem, but I got a lot of weird lights in here, you know. A lot of bright ones too, so I don't know if it's causing a glare on the screen, but it looks pretty good right now, doesn't it, guys? So, good luck to the lucky winner. Let's see. We want to go down. To the max we want to enter is only going to be 19 this year. So you guys can see the numbers. We got 1 through 19 right there. Let me get the cursor out of there for you. So you guys can see 1 through 19 right there. Okay, that's perfect. That looks like a good focus on that one. And we're going to hit generate. And number 19 on the list is the lucky winner. And number 19 is Crockett Outdoors Adventure. Congratulations, Crockett Outdoor Adventure. I want you to PM me your address. And thank you guys all that have got into our giveaway. We'll have many more giveaways. Just hit the subscribe button and we'll be having some more giveaways in the future. And Merry Christmas and Happy New Year to all you guys out there. Thank you. Have a good one. Peace.
Hi guys. Thanks for watching all of our videos. Please click like, share, and leave a comment if you'd like. We'd like to wish everybody a Happy New Year.